Hi, everybody. I am going to do a little swipe on this tile. What that is on there. It's changing the tile. Okay. All right, so what I'm gonna do, pour down some white paint and I'll do a swipe. This is color to go. Sherwin-Williams color to go. And I'm going to do the swipe, and I'm going to try and do a little tree on it, just to see. I've done the tree swipe videos before. So I'm going to use some magenta, kind of some different colors, just to reminisce kind of a sunset sky, maybe. And we'll see. So I'm going to do a line. Like this. I'll do some magenta next. That was Cad Orange by Amsterdam. This one is pink Tourmaline by Deco Art. Put a little bit of yellow. My yellow is separated. Yellow is this. This is Winsor & Newton Cad Yellow. Let's get a little bit of gold in it too. Big lump in there. A little bit of pink. This is rose quartz. And a little bit of green, just a little bit. This one is Amsterdam. Oh no, this is fluorescent green. I didn't mean for this one. I've got Amsterdam Brilliant Green. You know what? I think I'll just add the fluorescent green to it. Might make it a pretty green. It was a nice green. Amsterdam Brilliant Green is nice. There, that's nice. Oh, that's a pretty green. I'll just put a little bit. All right, let's see what we get. I don't need any white, no. I use my black cell activator. Thin there. Maybe I should have spun out the colors more. That's better. I didn't pull enough of the paint down, I don't think, here, but maybe it'll spin out. I'll spin it and see what happens. I wish this one was better. I wonder if I should go over it. I might go over it. I think I will. green. I'll have to put a little bit of green there. See if I can do this. Yay, I did it. Spin it again. Maybe I didn't put enough paint on. I want it to spin down a bit more. Spin. Dear, I wrecked that one. Let's see if I can sweep this down a bit. Paint didn't come down here either. I just want to get this off. Move this down this way a little more. Sometimes if you put it closer to the edge of the thing, you'll get more spinning results on that side. More movement, I should say. Just put that there. I think I'm ready. I think I can't spin anymore. This is gonna be a funny looking tree. I don't even know if it's gonna work because it might not be enough weight underneath. This is just a popsicle stick. I make some little branch. it's starting to look pretty good. Not too bad at all. Oh, it's kind of cool. Well, I think it's pretty good now. I think I'm just gonna let it dry and see what it looks like. I know this was a long video, but I'll fast forward through the spinning part. Hold it up. Cool, very cool. I want to do another one like that, maybe with more base paint so I don't have to spin so often. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please subscribe and hit that bell for notifications. You'll be notified when I do a new one. And hopefully this dries well, and the dry results will be at the end of the video. Stick around. Hi, everybody. This is my tree swipe. Dried really good. Take in for a close-up. That's very cute on this little tile. I like it. Nice shine there. There you go. Give it a try. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.